title.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I am at Lost and Fun in Lincoln, Nebraska. Today I'm playing some arcade games, seeing what I can win. They have Keymaster in my video. We'll find out. Remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, make sure the bell's turned on. For merch prizes and channel info, go to thearcadeoc.com. Thanks for watching, and let's get into it. My dad's gonna play Keymaster. He's gonna be going for the Fitbit. It's been in there for so long, so I think it should be due eventually. Is it due? Oh, you jumped. All right. I'm gonna go for the bottom and then top. So here, you can hold it right there. I got a microphone on today, so should be sounding better, and I don't have to be as loud. So I'm gonna go for, start with going for the world's smallest toys, and then I will go for the top row. Oh, so close, it's due. One more dollar for it, and then I'm gonna go for the top row. For the top row, I'm gonna go for the PS4. It probably has the most value of everything. Oh, didn't really? No, I went too high, it's due, I know. Okay, I'm gonna go for the top, and then I might come back to the bottom. PS4 probably has the most value. See if I can get it. PS4 worth $400. Wait, it jumped. All right. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna do the bottom one more time, and then we're gonna probably play a different game. It's a dollar swipe here. I wanna try for the bottom one more time, because I swear it was due, but then it felt like it jumped, so find out. Let's go for it again. World's smallest toys. Got it, nice. Three tries, we got the world's smallest. So I must've just went too high on the second one. So here it is, we got the world's smallest toys in three tries on Keymaster. Let's move on to the next game. All right, guys, the next game is gonna be Nerf Arcade. So, gotta beat 112,000, and this is my favorite level. So, you should have good luck. This is my favorite level. Gotta beat 112,000 to win 500 tickets. I should be able to do it, hopefully 5,000 in the window. You gotta always check the windows. The windows are the best spot to look on this game. Lightning round two. This is my absolute favorite level on the Nerf Arcade game. It's the easiest level to win and get the most points. 112. This gives you a little less time than round one, so might be a little more tough, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know if I'll get it. At round one, it's really easy. It's a little more difficult here. Nice, got it. So we got it on the first try. I just stopped right away because I didn't want to overscore. We got 500 tickets on Nerf Arcade on the first try at Lost and Fun. All right, guys, I'm gonna put a few plays on this claw machine. It's a Prize Time Classic. They put Valentine's plush in here. It's a dollar a swipe. See, I'll try it a few times and see what I can win. I'm gonna start with this heart, the pink heart right here. That looks pretty good. It is double clamp and it's very strong, but it does rig. But see, look how strong that thing is. It did rig. Ooh, I think it's a hedgehog. One more try. Might be payout. I think the payout's like 1 and 2, actually. I think it's a really good payout on this game. But only two of the claws have grippers, one doesn't. Looks pretty good. It's very strong. Oh, it rigged, aw. And now it's kind of in a dead zone spot, a little lower. I'm gonna do one more swipe on it for that pink guy in the back. I'm going for the pink one in the back, so I want a Valentine's plush, and that one would be doable too. Yeah, so this is the last swipe I'm gonna put on, and we'll walk away. Oh, shoot, dang. All right, my dad's gonna try it. Let's see what he gets. I don't know where the cow is. It's not a cow, it's like a unicorn.
Is it?
Yeah. It's really strong though. See, he might get it actually. It's close. I'd do one more time. One more time, it's really close and it went up in the air a little bit more. A little more back there. That should be good. It's rigging too much today, though. It's rigging quite a bit. We might come back to it later. We're actually going to try it one more time because it moved up a lot and it's closer. And I want to make sure I get it on video because that would suck if I missed it.
Oh. No.
Oh, buy the paw payout. Buy the paw. We got a Valentine's Day unicorn. Nice. I'm so glad I filmed that last play. Guys, I noticed this egg machine is running pretty low. Someone just left a shell in the chute, but besides that, I think I get there's a gaming speaker, an emoji speaker, a mouse, and a Galaga game. But it's $1 a play, but there's not many eggs left, so I'm gonna try it once. The chicken dispenses it after I swipe the card. Oh, no way. I thought they left it unlocked. That's not mine, this is someone else's shell, so I'll take that out for a minute. We'll see what I get. If this is empty, I swear. Oh, it's taped. Oh. For $1, we got that little sticker. All right, we got that little sticker for $1. I'm gonna play this machine once. It's the toy chest. Claw. I'm gonna go for, I think, one of the fidget spinners. Those seems like the only thing that's gettable. It's $1 a play. Here you go. Good. Payout. Oh, it didn't rig. I gotta do it one more time for the other one. That one's dead zone, but there's another fidget spinner. It literally didn't rig. Oh, it did rig. Ah, I thought it wasn't rigging, but it did rig. So we cannot win from the toy chest today. I'm gonna put 2 plays on Monster Drop. The Monster Drop is 50 cents a play, so I'll put $1 on it, 2 swipes, jackpot's 106. I'm gonna go for the jackpot, because 4 bonus balls isn't that good. So I'm gonna go for the jackpot of 108 now. Let's see what I can get. Oh, wow, that really delayed. 5, okay, we get 1 more ball. Oh, that one came out fast. Rolling 3. Wow, so for $1 we got 8 tickets. I'm not gonna play that one again though. We're gonna play some of the SpongeBob Coin Pusher. Not many cards are close. Last time we were here we cashed in 2 full sets, so now we have 17,000 tickets saved, but we try to get more. We have a lot of cards. We probably have like 100 cards right now, but we need some full sets. Last time we came here there was a malfunction and it spit out like 3 Garys in a row. So we won all those. So now we'll see what happens. I don't know if we'll get any cards. We put on 3 swipes and did a little off camera, so that'll be about 2 swipes. Look, it broke with 1 play left. What the heck? Well, good thing we only had 1 play left, because it looks like this is broken. Tickets, you won like 101. So that's not bad, but literally, it broke. Let's put a couple swipes on this side. I'll put 2 swipes on just to start. All right, 26 plays. Oh. Yeah, the other side just aired out. It says air 6. Card. I think it was. I wasn't really looking. Is it Larry the Lobster? I think. Yeah. If that's it for 2 swipes. Yeah, so we got 1 card. If it'll fall eventually, well. It got stuck, I bet. Yeah, the card's not in the chute, guys. That's great. Yeah, this happens here sometimes. I got stuck. I'm gonna play the ticket ring one, so I'm gonna be going for a 900 in here. It seems pretty possible to get. Oh, I missed. But it might be due. One more dollar on it. Wait, sorry. My swiper is not working, guys. There we go. 900's a lot, but I'm guessing it's gonna rig, so yeah. That's perfect if it's payout. We payout. It's payout. We got 900 tickets on the second try of the ticket ring. Nice. Oh my god, guys, we jammed the SpongeBob coin pusher so bad. There's a bunch of cards in there, and then all those coins are in there. It already broke twice, but it's all jammed. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get them. Alright, guys, we're gonna check the ticket balance on here. Card balance, and my current card balance is 18,516, plus my dad's card has probably a little over 500, and we won the 900 ticket ring. Let me check my dad's card also, real quick. Card balance. Yes, 691. So we got quite a few tickets at Lost and Fun. I don't know if I'm gonna get any prizes. Maybe I can show you guys the prize area real quick. Alright guys, that was it for this video at Lost and Fun in Lincoln, Nebraska. Let me show you my prizes real quick. I got this little unicorn from the claw machine, got the world's smallest toy from Keymaster, and I actually did end up spending 15,000 tickets and got this icy machine. So I have like 4,000 left. Spent 15,000 on the icy machine. They're worth about 100 bucks, but I think I might keep it. Thanks for watching. Remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, make sure the bell's turned on. For merch prizes and channel info, go to thearcadoc.com. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Like a criminal undercover, blowing a pipe like trouble, breaking into your heart like that. Ooh. Cool shake, southern, yeah, owe it all to my mother. Hot like summer, yeah, I'm making you sweat like that. Break it down. Ooh, when I look in the mirror, I'm not too hard to do. I got the superstar glow, so ooh.